God has taken me up to the realms to see a cave with snake and water, where somebody who was of high power goes there to worship. And God said to me, kill that snake. I published the video on Facebook. God has shown me who is going to be the president of this country 2019. I'm not going to announce. God showed me who will win what when I was praying.
Her desire shall be granted. Nevertheless, in the meantime, I need her here to form a strong force for the president. She's going to be around to support the work going on. Tell her not to give up, because her place is very vital. Libagadadadada. Tell her to stand strong in prayer for the president, because he needs it.
Amen. We said a meeting held before election. Remember?
Yes.
And we said it didn't rain, but umbrella came in front, but apple refused to attend. You know what I mean?
Yes.
Umbrella is good.
Remember?
Yes.
Apple is down. I'm not from Botswana. This is what God showed me in the
district. I came back here on Tuesday. I gave a prophecy about the problem following the election. The next day, Thursday, it manifested. I came again on the Friday. I gave a prophecy about the 9 men that met. I came again, I gave a prophecy about the men who met in South Africa. I didn't call their names. It also came out.
Amen.
Amen.
Now I come and give a prophecy, his involvement and his place in the queue against Botswana. It came out. I'm going to give a prophecy today of what will happen. Amen.
Amen.
25th October 2018 is part of the compilation. God told me Masisi, President Masisi will win. God told me, you will see all of them, we compile about 10 prophecies. God told me President Masisi will win. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Let me give you an information. Even if they involve Hitler, even if they go and wake Hitler up, you know Hitler?
Yes.
If they go and wake him up to come and join them and cause a queue in this country, it will not work. Say amen.
Amen.
Tell your amen has my shoulder. Say amen.
Amen.
You see, I can call their names one by one. You see this Botswana? Botswana is going to be the most secure country in the world. Say amen.
Amen.
It will happen that most parastatals and most agencies within SADC will move their head office to Botswana.
Amen.
Not because it's your country. There will be an opera in South Africa. The camera on my face, you know what I talk like this, I'm saying what I mean. There will be an opera in South Africa that will discredit South Africa. And that opera is going to cause Botswana to get so known that the 54 countries of Africa would wish that Addis Ababa was Botswana. Not my word. Just write them down. Note them seriously. They will discover 2 new minerals in Botswana. They will find a large deposit of uranium. Botswana will begin to develop batteries that will be sold across the world. This country, the devil cannot submerge it.